great, Brandon. His job is great.
Thelani's on every mood, brah.
His future mother-in-law is a darling.
Useless.
His girlfriend is loving him.
Now, just hurry up, would you?
It's day four of the Durban International Film Festival, and we've come to the Elizabeth Sneddon Theatre at the University of KwaZulu-Natal to catch all the action.
Whilst Professor Sneddon was alive, she would have never guessed that her wonderful theatre would ever be overrun by Indian werewolves. Tonight, that's exactly what we're going to be experiencing. It's the premiere of Attack of the Indian Werewolf. It's funny that tonight happens to be a full moon. Just while we're in the cinema, some special effects might be employed. Scary stuff.
The film was made by first-time director Masood Boomgaard, who said he started out by punting the film on YouTube and Facebook.
I've started writing a few gags here and there, and I had so much fun doing it that I didn't want to stop. And I just ended up going on and on with it, and eventually it became something that could be made into a feature-length film.
East Coast radio DJ and stand-up comedian Neville Pillay played a few characters in the film, including the lead role, Brandon.
We had to go up to another location to shoot, so we were, you know, he's doing his makeup, whatever. We both jump into the car, and I'm there with Gubbies and driving, and it's an X-Trail that says Neville Pillay driving by my car, and there's a gateway on the side. We go up to Florida Road, and there's two guys in the car. They go, normally they say, hey, there's Neville Pillay. This time, hey, it's Neville Pillay's grandfather.
Funny, coming from a stand-up comedy background, I knew that, okay, this character needs to have the timing right, and just to play it down, just to make him be the fallen hero almost, and like people take pity on him.
Neville was the correct choice, I feel, because he was able to portray the timidness of the character, lead character Brandon.
Exactly. Something wrong with his beans.
It was very difficult because, as you can tell, you know, I've got a radio voice, so it was very difficult to kind of keep that through throughout the movie.
He's kidding. I'm very kidding.
He really does talk like that. He's able to play other roles as well.
Don't worry, everything under control. You got it, don't worry.
Neville Pillay.
Hello, werewolf.
And Neville Pillay.
Yeah.
He's a very diverse actor, and working with him was an absolute blast.
I don't think there's a single day that in the last couple of weeks that somebody didn't come up to me and say, when's the film coming out, eh? So now the film is here. And I hope you all really enjoy it.
I can't describe the feeling sitting there and listening to the people laughing and, you know, enjoying it and what have you. So I'm very pleased. I'm excited. I'm inspired. I'm looking forward to, you know, the next film, or, you know, seeing where this one goes as well.
Attack of the Indian Werewolf, coming soon.
Tell those, pour me a shot, the werewolf is coming.